Hi there, I'm Bryce, and I'd like to show you how to use the animation switcher to quickly animate marketplace characters. This cowboy riding a horse should do the trick, so let's drag and drop him onto the canvas. Then I'll press the play button to see its pre-made animation in action. Cool! He's galloping to the left, so I'll start him off on the right side of the canvas. I'll move my playhead to the point in time I want him to stop, position my character, and then choose a new action from our animation switcher menu. Great! Now he's walking from this point on, so let's bring him to a full stop and have him turn around in place. Again, I'll advance the playhead, position him where I want him to stop, and choose a new action from the switcher menu. I can even add new layers to the animation to have multiple characters appear as if they're interacting. Not all marketplace assets have switcher animations on them, but you can always check inside their movie clips by double-clicking on them. You can even add your own switcher animations by creating new animated layers inside of each asset. And there you have it! Amazingly fast, animatable characters! Enjoy animating, folks! And be sure to join me again soon for another insightful Animatron tutorial!